beautifully and wonderfully made. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, you knit her in her one mother's womb, and you knit her children in her womb. And Heavenly Father, she has birthed so much that you have entered within her, she has brought forth, and she has made so many people happy in this life. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we ask for multiple blessings. Amen. Upon her, upon her children, upon her household. Amen. For the number of people she has made happy, Heavenly Father, we ask that for each and every single one, the blessings upon her shall be a hundredfold. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we bless the hope today, this evening, in your hands. Heavenly Father, we thank you for those who have prepared the food. We bless you for them. We thank you for those who have contributed to the making of this day. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We ask you for your blessings upon each and every single one of them. Heavenly Father, we thank you for all the people who have come, who are still to come. Those who came this morning, those who are here, and those who are still to come to this event. Heavenly Father, order their steps in the mighty name of Jesus. Keep them safe as they come. And as each and every, as the day winds down, Heavenly Father, let us all go back home to our respective places in peace, in joy, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. But because, Heavenly Father, there is nothing we ask for you, from you, that you do not do abundantly more than we can ever think or imagine. So thank you for a wonderful celebration, for this amazing, precious, wonderful gift that you gave not only to the Amata family, not only to her family, but to the whole of Nigeria and to the whole of Africa. Heavenly Father, thank you. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we have prayed. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.